currently making this 1, 2, 3. So it is here now. Yeah, it's correcting here a bit. A bit of this correction here to drop more, to drop. For it will then break out of this trend and start going up. But that time has not yet come. So if we zoom in the 4 hour, you see that this pattern they are making here will go back up here to make complete this flat or running flat, and also continue to go back down here. Once they get here, it most probably we start buying again back here to give us this running flat for we start back to go down.